For 4 days in November 2017, the Harlem Fine Arts Show took place at Malcolm X College in Chicago. The largest African diaspora art show to travel through the United States showcased work from local, national, and international artists. An event filled with celebration, a salute to African Americans in medicine, artist panels, conversations with Ilyasa Shabazz and Harmeen Hartman, and youth engagement. Thanks to all who supported the show, and we will see you again in October 2018.